labyrinthian over cracks along under the trees. I know this town grounded in a compass, cardinal landing in the dogwood. I keep going over it over and over. My steps iterate my shame. How come every outcome such a come down? Lately afternoon with the shades drawn down. I kept saying I just wanted to see it. Saying what's wrong with that? Needles shaking out lines in a compass. Every outcome such a come down. I knew it when I saw it. So I did just what I wanted. So I go through with this. I knew. Saw your boyfriend at the Port Authority. It's a sort of fucked up place. Well, so I averted my stride on a quick one. Just come back going over your place, huh? I feel like we could forget about it. I feel like a mellow out. I don't feel undone in a big way. There's nothing really bad to be upset about. Just when I thought I was getting better, woke up on the ground, an appointment or disappointment, a setback or another come down. As if I needed a reminder, oh, that I do only what I wanna. So walking out in the nighttime, springtime, needling my way home. I saw Leah on the bus a few months ago. I saw some old friends at her funeral. My steps keep splitting my grief through these solipsistic moods. I should call my parents when I think of them. Should tell my friends when I love them. Maybe I should have gone at a bit more when you guys are still in town. But I got too caught up